Thank you. second baseman isn't looking too worried.